Performing Gaming 420.
I got a story that'll waggle your eyes. I got a burger and a thingy of fries. I think we disguise our lives when we speak, but we show it with what we eat. We defeat eternal demons with heaps of eternal shitty meat. Ronald had a dream when he was sucking his mom's titty. He wanted to palm cities, rocking his fall hoodie in this heat. Nah man, he ain't no clown. You don't need another guardian to hold the fucking place down. Ronald, I never got to say thank you. If you caught me at a KFC, I never meant to hurt you. I tore down 1,000 Burger Kings for talking shit. Had them lost for words on some Stephen Hawking shit. This cancer's got these little kids biting lips. If burgers kill, then fuck it, I'm gonna die from it. I'll fucking die for you, Ronald, I hope you understand. Avoid beef and I'm taking your ass to Pakistan. See, Ronald McDonald would have to run a bottle shop. Ronald would unload a couple shots on these fucking cops. See, McDonald's is the finest China quality that make your legs wobble. A lava lamp holding Socrates is less postmodern than Ronald. Cause in 1,000 years you and I'll be gone, but the patties keep flipping. The chicken is still delicious, the living expense is limitless. So why the fuck you eating salad, bitch? See, back in 48 was when I heard of this magic place, when the atom bomb crushed this small country in. Yeah.